So truly, any time you're on a teleseminar, or you're working in front of a camera, or you're on Skype, or you're on your iPhone, or you're doing a teleconference, I want you to think of that one person. I want you to imagine them in your mind's eye. This is going to help you connect to the heart and soul of anybody you're speaking to, even if you don't know who they are or where they are.